How are you? I hope you all are fine. I am your new friend, Mani, your new teacher. I want to be your friend. Will you be my friend? I know you all want to come to school. You all are missing me. And I also want to meet you. But the situation is very critical, so we have to stay at home. But we can use this precious time by doing some good activities at home, which improve our hand and eye coordination, which improve our health, even our movement of the body parts. So today we are going to do one activity which helps to improve your palm movement and hand and eye coordination. For that activity, we need two bowls. See, I have two bowls in front of me, a piece of sponge. One bowl is full of water and another is empty. I am going to transfer this water from one bowl to another using this sponge. This sponge helps to improve your pin and palm movement. This is called pin and this is palm. So this improves your pin and palm movement. I am going to dip this sponge in the bowl of water. Squeeze it. See, the sponge is soaking water, and after soaking it, squeeze it in another empty bowl. Soak water and squeeze. Soak and squeeze. Soak and squeeze. This improves your palm movement and also improves your hand and eye coordination. And here's a magic also in this activity. Can you tell what is the magic? Okay, see, I am going to tell you the magic in between this. The bowl full of water is getting empty slowly. And the bowl which was empty, now full of water. See, this is empty and this is full of water now. So